Ryan is not under my bed.
We're quiet.